Welcome to part two of SimHQ's review of Wheelstand Pro's G25 G27 Gamer Deluxe Wheelstand, where we'll be assessing this product's performance and stability with various sim racing titles. With our Wheelstand Pro G25 Deluxe assembled, let's take it to the virtual racetrack to see how it supports our wheel. To do this, we looked at several racing simulations, car mods, and tracks in an attempt to stress the wheel stand with a variety of force feedback outputs and driver inputs, some more professionally accomplished than others. While we try out different games, focus on the wheel stand itself and how it performs in terms of stability and rigidity under various conditions. Easing into the test session, we started with R-Factor, using the ILMS Mods Dome prototype car at Mid-Ohio. I say easing into the test because this car handles smoothly and uses paddle shifters, so the driver inputs were the easiest of all of our tests, with wheel inputs to follow the track's twisty corners providing most of the forces on the stand. As our test driver makes his way around Mid-Ohio, you can see that the Wheelstand Pro was very stable with no perceptible movement and very little actual movement, perfect for maintaining consistent geometry between driver and wheel. Next up, we shift to the ILMS Mods GT1 Corvette at Laguna Seca. The GT1 cars use a sequential stick shift and have less tidy handling than the prototypes. You'll see a bit more movement out of the stand in this case, especially during shifting, but nothing it doesn't seem to handle with ease, even when the driver makes some pretty huge errors and counters them with equally large corrections. You just can't get good help these days. Now we'll turn to the intense world of restrictor plate stock car racing with the BHR 2010 mod at Daytona. Here the driver inputs are very small, but as the cars beat and bang on each other, the force feedback outputs to the wheel go way up. We took some pretty stout hits from bump drafting during this session, which really put this wheel stand to the test. Once again, although we see a bit of movement out of the wheel stand, it's nothing that compromises in-game performance. Finished up our testing with what we figured would stress the wheel stand the most, rally racing, with Richard Burns' rally on the Fraser Wells stage. Sure enough, this game really put Wheelstand Pro's product to the test, both with large force feedback outputs and necessarily huge high-rate driver inputs. Despite all this, the Wheelstand performed admirably, providing a stable mount for the G25 wheel, allowing for precise inputs with no fear of tipping over. Best of all, with the wheel separate from your desk, there's no table shake to upset the monitor, and you can hook your gaming laptop to your HDTV and race in your living room, as you've seen here. There's not much else to say about the Wheelstand Pro G25 Deluxe's performance at Richard Burns Rally. The stand certainly moved around more in this game than any other, and that was to be expected. Nevertheless, the Wheelstand was plenty stable for sim racing, perhaps even more so than were the wheel attached to most desks. We could stop the video here, but it's so darn fun watching our test driver slide his way around Richard Burns' rally that we'll keep the cameras rolling for a few more seconds as we ponder the challenge and pure gaming enjoyment of a rally sim with high fidelity physics. Wouldn't it be nice if there were more than just one of them out there? That was really nice. I'm sorry to digress from our wheel stand review, but I hope you enjoyed this rally diversion as much as I did. Thank you for your indulgence. And now, on to the conclusion. Overall, the Wheel Stand Pro G25 G27 Deluxe was so stable that until we reviewed these video clips, we didn't even know that the stand was moving at all, because that movement isn't perceptible to the user. Combine that with the portability factor, and a wheel stand starts looking like a pretty handy piece of sim racing gear, especially for those with limited floor space or a budget that doesn't allow for a full sim cockpit. Despite having a few areas for improvement, such as upgrading the quick release handles and more thoughtful options for organizing power supplies and cables, SimHQ was suitably impressed with Wheel Stand Pro's flagship product. We can certainly recommend it as a stable platform for your Logitech racing controller system. We hope you've enjoyed SimHQ's review of Wheel Stand Pro's G25 G27 Gamer Deluxe Wheel Stand. For more in-depth reviews and commentary, come visit our website. Until then, we'll see you at the track.